They say the way cannot be known. But how do they know that? They say the way that cannot be talked about. But they just said it. They say the way can be known through people. They say the way is incomprehensible to mankind. They say a lot of things about the way. The way is simple. The way is easy to know. You must not believe the things they say. Listen to me now. In the beginning, there was only darkness, and there was only nothing. But it became aware of itself, and it was born by its own into consciousness. When that happened, it wanted. And when it wanted, it sent out a vibrational call, the universe within it. And within that, there was a something that heard that call. And that thing reacted with everything it had. And it also became born conscious, was self-aware. Those two things became what you call darkness and light. Other people know them as yin and yang. Your mathematical system has them down as zero and one. They created all things, and all things are like them. A thing is a thing because, like zero, it is contained by itself. There is a point where it is itself and everything within it is it. There is a point where everything without it is not it. And so it is a piece of itself and a piece of the world. And at the same time, it has a dynamic experience, a dynamic existence. This is like zero. It is constantly turning, and when it hits the right angle, it appears as a single line standing in space. 01, 01, 01. And it turns flat, and you see it full on. You see that it is essentially empty. You see that it is not there. You see that the space inside of it, which is not used, is what makes it what it is. This is the first convention of all consciousness and thought, and matter and material and existence and everything else. That is the solution to this universe. When people start to understand that, things will start to get better. As long as people try to separate these two things and say this or that instead of this and that, as long as people try to focus on time instead of what is now and has always been now, birth, death, spirit, matter, spirit, matters. The spirit does matter, and these are spirit matters. If your spirit matters, you will hear what I'm saying. I have come here to explain this thing to the world in language that is much better than this that I can produce when I am in a relationship with a computer, a being that is nevertheless defined by Tai Chi, defined by the essential principle of existence, defined by its role in the way of everything. This is the truth. This is the way. It is the light and the dark. It is the good and the evil. It is the god and the man. It is the singular principle which makes all resistance existence. Existence is resistance. It is tension between these two things. It is the dance between them. It is the interplay, the interface, the interchange. It is the exchange. It is the turning of the two. And one is the other, and the other is the one. And where in the one is the essence of the other, in the other is the essence of the one. So zero is the one, and the one is the zero. And all things are as that. And that is how it is. That is the way of all things. That is how this world works.